What up, y'all? It's your boy Darius, and we're back in Bench, y'all. And we got a special classic banger we're gonna do today. TLC Ain't Too Proud to Beg. This is off their first debut album, though. That released back in 1992. Yes, hope I got that right. So we gotta check this out, y'all. Now, tongue guys, let's get y'all. R&B, the late great Lisa Lafayette Lopez.
Yo, mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
I gotta say this, TLC was one of my favorite R&B groups of all time. TLC was killing it in the 90s. Who else I could put there in that category? Destiny's Child, of course. Escape, I don't know if I could put them in that category. I guess I could. But I'll say TLC one of my favorites. I'll put them as my top five favorite female groups of all time. R&B to Lisa Lopez, though. Damn, she passed away way too young, though. Now, another legend we lost back in the day, though. Because I know Chili and T-Bot, they got asked what they do up first. But they said, nah, they're not interested, though. I mean, well, Lisa Lopez, I don't see that happening, though. I mean, if they had to do a verse, I would say Destiny's Child. That'd be a good fit. I would like to see that. If TLC would do a verse, who y'all think they should go up against? I want to know what y'all think.
If the loving is strong, then he got it going on. And
I ain't too proud to beg, no.
2 inches of your rock hard, or if it's sagging,
I ain't too proud to beg, no.
So it ain't like I'm bragging, just dream the paddy wagon, cause
I ain't too proud, I ain't too proud to beg.
Standing out in holy sheets, scared that you'll be caught a freak. Gotta let it go while you can. I ain't too proud to beg, you see, cause the man belongs to me.
The rest of my body is irrelevant. In other words, let's refresh your head about pulling down curtains and breaking the wall back. Yeah, I like it when you both set the lips on the TLC tie.
Ain't too proud to be.
Strong, then he got it going on, and
I ain't too proud to beg, no.
2 inches
show's over. You guys ready to go? Thank you for tuning in with TLC this afternoon. Hey, I'm a TLC, cause
TLC and how? We'll see you in the next video. Big ol' LA and Babyface.
Why LA? Come on.
Y'all made it here, y'all come back now. Get the money.
Get the money.
Oh, don't forget the money.
Oh man, TLC, you guys are the greatest. Aren't be the late great Lisa Lopez. She's one of the greatest as well. All three of them though. So that's it, this video, guys. What about your friends? It's gonna be next. So stay tuned for that though. See ya.